Imagine a blockbuster where the dialogue is off the cuff. Can you guess how much of the Wolf of Wall Street movie's dialogue was improvised? Most of it. Martin Scorsese loved spontaneity and encouraged the actors to improvise their lines throughout the film.